So once you go to the section that we're going to do in the Google Power Searching course, what you're going to see is a video clip that you'll play, listen through. And then after the video clip, you'll click on the next button. There'll be a summary of the clip and some questions for you to answer. After you answer the questions, you'll be able to check your answers, and then you can simply click next to move on to the next topic. The only thing you would not have to do would be if there's a question that says about posting to a forum, we're not going to be doing those. We're only going to be working on the questions that are multiple choice or short answer, where you'll be able to check your answers and get some immediate feedback.